Hello, everyone. I'm Don Poier, alongside Bob Elliot, and welcome to the Conseco Fieldhouse for tonight's exhibition game. Here we go, Robert. First quarter action is underway.
I'm excited, Don. This is going to be a great game.
The 76ers control the tip. Iverson with the fake. Oh, yes.
The assist to number 20, Eric Snow.
Sends it to Rose. He misfires. Dishes off to Snow. Tosses it into Geiger. Takes the shot. He comes up empty. Gives it off to Best. Iverson is whistled for the defensive foul.
Allen Iverson. That's the first foul in the last 2 minutes.
With the jumper, Best can't find the hole. O'Neal shoots. No good. The fake. Off with the shot. Oh my
Reggie
goodness.
Miller.
There's the fake. Geiger for two.
Matt Geiger.
Shot. Brochier comes up empty.
The 76ers got to do a better job on the defensive glass out there, Don. They're getting eaten up right now.
Passes off to Mutombo. Gives it off to Snow. Mutombo with the J. Brochier gets the board. As the shot clock is turned off, they'll play for the last shot of the quarter.
Smart move, but now they've got to convert. They need this bucket.
Get rid of it.
Count it, baby! At the end of the first, the Pacers and the 76ers are tied at four. Here we go with the second quarter, Bob, and the game is even after one quarter of play.
I don't know if either team is going to change what they did in the first quarter, Don, but let's see what happens.
Sends it to Rose. Steal.
Snow is doing a great job in taking away his man's go-to move.
You've only got 8 seconds to cross the line.
Don, I think somebody needs to remind him the quickest way to advance the ball is with a pass.
Dishes it to Best.
Jalen Rose.
baby.
The Pacers got to step up their post defense. They're getting punished down low right now.
Nobody's playing physical basketball. Fires away. Not there. Geiger gets the rebound. Snow with the charge.
Charging foul to number 20, Eric Snow.
Gives it off the road. Takes the jumper. He misfired. Mutombo with the board. Dishes off to Snow. Iverson fakes the shot. He hits it.
Indiana got to get out on them shooters.
4-3. The assist to Eric Snow.
Rose puts up the J.
The Pacers are really making them pay for not putting a body on them on the offensive glass.
The 76ers are losing almost every battle on the defensive boards. Best shoots. He comes up empty. The Pacers are just not themselves right now. They're shooting terribly out there.
They're just trying to do too many things. Relax, get the ball to your scorers, do your job.
Dishes off to Geiger. I thought he was going to tear down the rim with that two-handed jam.
Unbelievable, Don, just unbelievable.
The jumper. At the end of the first half, the 76ers lead the Pacers 11-6. We're ready to go on the third, and the home team is trailing after two quarters, Robert.
Indiana can't panic. Sure, they're behind, but they keep their composure, stick to the game plan, and not force anything. They can come back in this game.
Called for the foul.
To number 20, Eric Snow. That's his second personal team foul.
Indiana needs to get out and run the floor. That won't get the defense time to set up.
Pulls the trigger. Miller comes up empty.
My man can't find his stroke right now.
Austin Crochier.
To Geiger. Sends it to Iverson. Fires it. No. Geiger for two. The 76ers increase their lead to 5. To Austin Power. Dumps it into Rose. Pulls the trigger. No.
The Pacers are really making this team pay for not boxing them out on the offensive glass.
Back to Geiger. He puts up the J. For the fifth-year pro.
The assist to Jalen Rose. 1 minute to go in the third quarter.
Puts up the shot. Nails the J.
The assist to Eric Snow.
Pass to Miller. Kicks it out to Beth. Launches a three. He's struggling to find the range out there.
Yeah, but you don't stop. If you're a scorer, you really believe you can score on the next one.
To Mount Mutombo. A short pass to Geiger. Back to Mutombo. Fires away. He couldn't get it to fall. That gives him 7 rebounds. Snow is whistled for the defensive foul.
Eric Snow. That's the first foul in the last 2 minutes.
Need a three. Shot clock is dead.
Defensive foul to number 20, Eric Snow. That's his 4th personal. They are now in the penalty.
Best sinks the first. He makes them both. The Pacers cut the lead to 5. Here's the 3 ball. No good. After 3, Philadelphia leads Indiana 17-12. Indiana will start the 4th quarter trailing here, Bob. Can they get back into this game?
They're not out of it yet. They need to keep their composure and not play panic basketball.
Defensive foul to number 4, Travis Best. That's his first personal. Team foul, number 1.
Watch off the ball. Back to Snow. To Mount Mutombo. Pass to Iverson. He puts up the clutch shot. Yes.
Allen Iverson for 2. The assist to number 55, Dikembe Mutombo.
Nails the J. He can't find the hole.
At this stage of the game, your point guard has got to make smart decisions, Don. Yes.
To Killer Miller. He fakes for 3. That gives him 8 rebounds. Unloads a 3. No good. Mutombo takes the board. Gives it off to Iverson. Dishes off to Snow. Knocks it away. Dishes off to Best. To Killer Miller. Tries the 3.
He's really struggling on offense right now.
Killer Miller fires it. Drains it. Puts up the J.
At this stage of the game, your point guard has got to make smart decisions, Don. This is when you need your point guard. You've got to set things up and orchestrate a basket.
That's the first foul in the final 2 minutes.
No good. Best gets it. Defense. Mutombo with the jump hook. Count it, baby. Austin Powers. Swatted away by Geiger. Iverson tries the three. No good. The final score, Philadelphia 21, Indiana 18. Here is the outstanding player of tonight's game.